Oh man, that was a shit. $5,000 worth of sausages I had.
They used to be full before Dave started.
Exactly.